Hello everyone, this is my very first alternate model of the Ninja Nightcrawler from the Ninjago 2018 wave, and the set number is 70641, and I call it the Geckopter and the X-Trike. First I'm gonna start with the main part of the model, which is this green Ninja helicopter. So if you open the cockpit, you can see Lloyd and Nya sitting behind each other with plenty of space in the cab. And then the main feature actually is that there is a Technic gearwheel drivetrain that allows you to spin the main rotor plus the tail rotor, which is made of one of the wheel rims from the main model. And it works just fine. Unfortunately, the clearance between the main rotor and the input gearwheel is not the greatest, because I'm pretty limited with the length of the provided cross axles. But here you can see the details of the helicopter from all sides. I kept as well the stickers from the main model. And I think the overall shape works really nice and looks fairly well with this type of vehicle. What else do we have? Here in the back, if you open these flaps, you have storage for Nya's scythe and Lloyd's katanas. So you can afterwards just take them out and use them with the minifigures, if they do not fall out like they did right now when I touched them with my fingers. But they stay in quite well, and you can just close the flaps so they copy the shape of the rear of the vehicle. And then of course you can, by just turning these ones, shoot the six-touch shooters on both sides of the wings. From the details, I mostly like the shaping around the engine parts and as well the intakes, and I'm pretty happy how the overall look works with the helicopter, and the color scheme as well looks really nice. Here on the bad guy side, you have Ultraviolet on her X-Trike. And I call it X-Trike because it has three wheels, and from top it looks almost like a Christmas tree with all the pink lights on the sides of the wings. But it rolls really well. Plus, the only additional feature, except for storing the red katanas for Ultraviolet in this case, is that you can fold the ramp and afterwards take out Ultraviolet's motorcycle, and at any point she can just get out of the cockpit and get on the motorbike, like so. So I'm gonna put everything as it originally was. The motorbike is stored here, and Ultraviolet with her cool helmet can just sit here behind the steering wheel. And that's pretty much it from my side, so I hope you guys like my Lloyd's Geckopter plus Ultraviolet's X-Trike, and I'm gonna see you quite soon with other alternates from this set. Take care, bye bye.